the greatest thing about GEMS, I believe, is it takes that international background. It realizes that every part of the world, every single person has their own individual traits which make them successful, which make them stand out, and it brings these out. It allows for so many different things. The GEMS core values help us to kind of express our ideas, express our opinions, as well as our talents through the leadership opportunities that it gives, through making us global citizens, making us aware.
In a GEMS school, you're required to take on leadership roles right from the beginning, and through that I went to Nepal. I helped out at a school there and I taught kids the alphabet and I taught them about nature, which was a really fulfilling experience, which is what GEMS is all about. It's all about helping out other people and doing a lot of charity work.
It doesn't matter what background you come from, your social economic background, everyone gets the same equal type of education, everyone gets the same opportunities, there's no bias, whether you go to an American GEM school, a British GEM school, and an Indian GEM school, it's the same core values, it's the same opportunity spread across the whole board. It's really an amazing thing.
I've been given different opportunities to open up, and once that's happened, I've gained more confidence within myself, I've made more friends around me, and you know, it's hard to put it in words, but you feel a development within yourself over time. And you wouldn't so much feel it at progression, but once you look back, you can say, oh wow, I've moved so much from there.
This education basically promotes you and changes you as a person, not academically only. You do excel academically, just like many other schools could provide, but you change as a person. You have qualities that you wouldn't have if you'd go to another school.
You're given a big opportunity to like take on leadership roles and express yourself, which is something that I'd never really experienced before I came to a GEMS school.
What's different about the GEMS education is that it includes so many different aspects of education. For example, we're not only focused on academics, we also really look at the real world, as our teachers like to call it. So we really look at, for example, a couple of days ago we just had Careers Day, where about 10 different people from different careers came in, we spoke to them about what they did, and this really also like helped us to see what we wanted to do in the future. So we also include different things such as like charity, and we have the Enterprise Committee, which I'm also involved in, which we get to sort of act as a little business and really apply what we learn in the classroom into a real life situation.
GEMS has really taught me to go out there and start new events and get everyone involved, get myself involved. I've contacted people from outside of school to get dance shows up and running, and I've taught younger kids theater, and it's just, it makes you a bigger person because you can become open-minded and you become reflective and you become an international student, so you always want to help other people and you always want to explore the world, and it's just a great experience.